globally. That's a direct response to the changing commercial operations for North and South America. And Brian has an exciting announcement for us.
Separately developed very innovative and leading edge seating and positioning products as a result of complex rehab requirements. I'd like to thank a number of folks who were instrumental in this project. Julie Jackson.
The buffer school building is also